Hello everybody, my name is Kingsley Tan Kian Ye. I am 10 years old. My dream is to become a policeman. Why do I want to become a policeman? I want to serve my country and my people. Common duties of police include controlling traffic, patrolling neighborhoods, responding to emergency calls, arresting violators, and submitting innocent reports in a timely manner. How do I become a policeman in Malaysia? Steps of becoming a police officer. Step 1. Obtain high school diploma. Step 2. Meet other minimum requirements. Step 3. Obtain a bachelor's degree. Step 4. Pass the law of enforcement entrance exam. Step 5. Graduate from the police academy. Step 6. Work toward the promotion. Who will be supporting me? My parents will be supporting me all the way. What are the tools which I need to use? My tools are police batons, pistols, rifles, and handcuffs. What will I need to do? I know the journey is long and tough, but I will not give up. I will work hard and give my very best to become a policeman. Thank you.